What's good, YouTube? Dogma here. Welcome back to Forza Horizon 2. I am just doing the final one that we need to do for this championship, and then we're going on to a new one. In a new location as well. So don't forget to smash the like button and subscribe, it's most appreciated. And let's do this. I need to win this one though, I need to win it. Let's go. I know, that's what I need to do, I know that way. Oh, okay, stop pushing me! Okay, I'm jumping. Out. Crap. I wasn't first, now I'm sixth. Seventh. What a jump! These are pretty good jumps, I tell ya. Is anyone have to chase down? Come on, come on, come on, come on, we need to win this. Yep. Get my way, cars! I'm losing positions! Why am I losing positions? I needed to come first. That's not gonna happen now. Is it? Oh, crap. That was not good. Why is it always me get bullied? Why I'm losing. Don't know why I'm losing all the time. Yeah, to restart the event. Second time's a charm though. Difficulty, I think I know what the problem is. But I don't get as much points though. Oh, let's just do the event again. That's why I have slow cars in front of me. Right, at least I know a course now, I know how to do it. So down here now. As well. Right, there's many kids who can't even drive. Literally, like, one of the worst drivers I've ever seen on this game. Save the Wizard's Stone. That's it. I'll save right down then. Alright, let's do this. Good. It's really bad. Not as bad as I thought it could have gone. I'm not talking about that because I am seriously concentrating.
Ha.
I know. It's getting harder.
Wow. Three championships, three wins. A perfect start. You know, the last person to win their first three championships was, me.
Stop bragging, will ya? Just stop your bragging, it's not good for you. 12 more events to go, that's fine. After I've done those 12, as soon as I become champion, that is it. Then I'll be moving on to the next one. Right, we'll spin time. Thank you.
To a close. I've one last thing to do before we head back to the festival for tonight's awards party. So meet me here.
Yeah, sure. I'll meet you there. Right, let's do some wheel spins as well once we're here. Should I get this time? Now what? How many wordsmiths do I actually have? I'll take another ARS4. Take that. That was it. Why is this showcase then? Okay. It's about water done? Thing. I don't understand how it works. That's even my best subject when it comes to that stuff.
Okay, you've got more ground to cover than the train, but there is no better car for this course than the Fulvia.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, go! As I get as lot as real. How am I gonna beat the train in this? How? Well, there's no way to do it. Good. train's only got like, you know, just gotta go straight. I've gotta deal with twisting and turning bands. Oh god, V puts it off. V does. Try to get as much force as I can. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh god, I've got a real twisty bit come up right now. Oh my god! There's no way this car is going to be able to make it. There's no way I'm going to be able to beat this train. If I do, it's going to be amazing. Over the train. Oh my god, come on, oh, come on, come on, come on. I'm keeping up with it. Oh, I'm losing it, I'm losing it, I'm losing it. No, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Don't lose it now. Not now. No. Come on, 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 come on. Full throttle the car, come on. It's right there. I beat the train. I beat the train. Oh, that's brilliant.
Brilliant. The best race I've seen so far this summer.
Oh my god, continue. Oh my god. I can't believe this beat a train. Oh, thank you, forget that. Oh my god. I thought I was going to lose it against the train now because just, the train just had a fully straight course. I had to go over the twists and turns.
Guys, Innovative Leisure has just been added to the list of radio stations. Should be available now.
You're listening to
No. I'm listening to the radio. And with that, guys, we're going to end the episode here. So don't forget to smash that button and subscribe. And with that, I'll see you guys next time. Bye!